All right, Stan.
All right. Listen to what?
During the Second World War.
Yeah.
The Second World War.
Yeah.
When England were at war with Germany, the leader of the German army was Adolf Hitler. Could you tell us, please, how tall was Adolf Hitler?
How tall?
And where did he live?
He's about 6'1" and he lives in the Battle of Hastings.
No, you're totally wrong.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, you know
thought
why?
Was right.
He was that tall and he lived over there.
That's right.
Oh, that's right.